Hey, what's up, guys? It's Alex, and I just got a new haircut, as you can see there. Anyways, this video is not about my haircut, it's about something else. And on the way back home, I dropped a trip to local market, and I bought some perilla leaves. This is how they look like. And this is like an individual perilla leaf blend. Thing is that it looks a little bit like peppermint, but it's bigger and it tastes differently. So in next few videos I will show you how you can make your own perilla powder at home. I will show you how to dry them and how to separate each leaf and after how to make powder with. And as you may know, I promised some of you guys to send it the powder out with perilla to you as well, because not everybody can get them easily in like in European countries and so on. And but if you cannot get it, you can always check local Asian markets to maybe they have it. Anyway, thing with perilla is that for those who don't know my story is that it's awesome to manage internal inflammation in the body when you are eating foods, because some foods can be a triggering factor to hair loss. Right? Not everybody gets triggered by it, but some individuals can actually get triggered hair loss by eating foods that have some harmful things inside them. Right? And perilla kind of balances it up and helps to keep allergic reactions in balance. So that's why I like it a lot. And I see a lot of cases from guys who are eating them or making powder and getting good results from it. But of course, this is like a part of a bigger picture, right? Just by taking perilla, it won't help much, but adding to a well-working regime to fight inflammation in the body can be very helpful. Because we have like other things we can use to control inflammation is like turmeric and omega-3, borage oil, and medication, of course. But from my experience, perilla is least harmful and have most benefits. So if you haven't checked it out, try it. It's very awesome and it helps a lot. And I don't think I would be able to keep my hair as I have now if I didn't have a perilla in my daily diet, a supplement. Yes, so look up for next few videos I will make, and hope you enjoy this one. Cheers.